Everybody, it's Ryan. I've been hallucinating a little bit tonight. One of the main things that I tend to hallucinate is girls with black hair. When I scroll through my timeline, or girls with blonde hair. And my cousin is named Amy. And sometimes I'll see like Lynn and Lee things on my Facebook, and my belief is that there's a goddess that sits in Summerland with her husband, which is a man with a beard that is muscular, and Hecate, is a girl that chooses people to be witches. And I went through stages and processes with witchcraft. By having knives held to my neck in a witchcraft coven. And I was taught that God is a girl with black hair that holds a butcher knife. And the people coincidences are real, even though I have paranoid schizophrenia. I have a picture of Amy Lee as my screensaver. My rabbit is black because of my belief in Hecate. And how I believe that Hecate has black hair right now. In the dark chapter of life. And then eventually I believe that she has, like, blonde hair at a certain point without a knife. One example of a people coincidence person is my friend named John Powell on Facebook. That makes me think of this guy named John Hock who raped a girl on Stickam. John, Powell and my friend Jeff, were friends, and Jeff is a people coincidence because I like Jeffree Star, and his coven was called something like, Wiccan Star Coven. That's an example of a people coincidence person. I don't know. Alright, there's about 10 or 11 people coincidence people on my Facebook, and about 11 of them that I'm not friends with. Alright, well today is Saturday, October 9th, 2021, and it's going on 10 minutes, so I'm going to end this show.